All right. My mom, love you. First ever video ever vlogged, and I'm kind of nervous, but I just thought I would do it. So I live about 15 minutes from school, and I decided that why not make videos in my school about whatever in my mind or anything, I guess, and I'm just going to kind of do it. It's 3 degrees this morning and it is freezing cold. Like, I feel like I'm gonna die right now. No, I'm not. I cannot wait for summer, honestly. Okay. So, yeah. First vlog. I'm only 16 years old. I know a lot of younger kids do this too, but I thought it was a good idea to start, and why not, though? Seriously. And it takes a level of commitment, honestly. And if you want to make an impact on YouTube, Facebook, or Instagram, whatever, you just gotta be committed to it and take the time and put your mind to it. That's really all. I've watched a lot of videos on YouTube, pretty much YouTube, just about like how people help when they started. It's just basically they said just be consistent and be committed to it, and that's really all. You don't really need to make it all fancy and have really good intros. I mean, that's a good thing to have later on, but not when you're first starting off. And that's not really what people look for when they watch your videos. I mean, if someone subscribes to your channel, they look for, hey, I want to see another video, so it has to tie in with consistency. That's basically my goal, is just to be consistent and keep making videos whenever I can. School does get pretty busy and stressful. You can understand that probably. And it kind of helps me too, just talk on the way to school. Pretty much do that anyways. And bear with me, my camera's not that good. It's just my phone, and it's kind of dark out too, so. I thought about this last night, actually. I was like, I need to start vlogging. And it came to my head first that I could start next week or something, but that's what I've been saying the past 2 weeks, like, or the past month and a half or 2 months, because I started my channel about 3 months ago, and I really haven't I posted, like, 13 videos, but they were short, and there wasn't much to it. And I couldn't really find any ideas, because I just made it from iMovie, and I just came up with random backgrounds and stuff, and it's hard to make videos without a picture or recording something, so I decided that it's just gonna be easier to vlog, and especially with all this time I have on the way to school. So yeah, I'm definitely excited, and just bear with me if I sound like an idiot or something. So and the camera's kind of low too. I couldn't find another spot in my car. Yeah, it's 92 for you. So yeah, I'm 16. I love to make videos, honestly, and I am a runner. I run every day, 24/7. Oh, I can't explain more. I love school. I love to work on projects. I like to read, write, all the above, but I decided why not start making videos, like I said before. So, a big battle you have with making vlogs is seeing your own face. I mean, a lot of people usually, they're not used to hearing their own voice and seeing their face over a good amount of time. And I feel like when you start making videos, it's a good idea to not watch your videos, or maybe just a little bit, but you know what you're saying. So, people just need to get over, especially me. I've got over a lot of things, because I'm very shy myself. And I've been able to get over hearing my voice, and I started with that, maybe like a 30-second video on YouTube. And it was pretty successful, but, so, like, anyone who wants to create vlogs, it's not that hard. I mean, if you have a phone, that's really all you have to have. I'm recording my car because I have an extra 15 minutes in the morning to drive, so, And another thing is getting other people to see your videos that you know. When I first started making videos, I was worried about others around me. And I just kind of fell in with it and told people about my videos that I know. And I mean, it was embarrassing at first, but you get over it after a while and it becomes normal, basically. Sorry if my camera's a little shaky too. And I was also kind of worried about driving while I was talking or looking at the camera, but it's obviously not that hard, so don't want to get any accidents on recording. That'll be fine. That'll be interesting. Yeah, so this is definitely going to be interesting, and I get the share thing. It's around my mind in the morning, honestly. I was up to like midnight last night with ideas in my head. Wouldn't be able to go to sleep. It's the worst thing ever. But if whoever's watching this video and you guys have any ideas in your head, or you have words of wisdom, or you just like to talk about your life, I mean, vlogging is pretty fun actually. And it just gives you a little bit to express yourself, honestly. And tell people what you think and what your life is like, and people will watch it. I mean, I'm not saying people watch my videos because I don't know how interesting they are. Honestly, it's my first video, so. But other than that, I'm just pretty excited. Again, there's probably people that's gonna be watching me talk in my car like I'm an idiot or something. But and again, can't really care about that. So if you have like a long drive to school or work or wherever you go, I mean, why not make videos or vlog? Or if you have extra time at home, just vlog. Talk about your life. I mean, don't make it too personal if you don't want it that way, but people will watch them. And why not take a shot at being good at YouTube? I mean, why not? And it'll also give you kind of an open door to the world. I mean, you won't be as shy. You'll socially be improved. You won't feel like you have to back down when you want to do something with your life or talking to people out loud. Because communication is a big key to a lot of things in the world. And if it wasn't for communication, we wouldn't be here right now. We wouldn't have money or any of that stuff. So it is very important to practice your communication, and this creating vlogs definitely beats that, so. You know, really the only thing I do when I drive is listen to music, and that gets old after a while. You know, do something different, and talking out loud was really actually fun. And it gets kind of weird when people get to watch you and hear what you say, or if you worry about how you say it, or if you say it right. But those are things that you just gotta put aside and develop as you become better at talking out loud towards the camera. So. Don't mind that noise, a bad shock. So it's gonna sound kinda bad. I'll have to get a better dash cam, I guess, or something. Now on here, because it's obviously not very stable, unfortunately, but I'll have to see when I post the video how good it is. Hopefully I can. Just hopefully. And I hope I'm not too bad in this video. I think it's a good start. A good start to a 2-degree morning. Oh, 3-degree now. Ready for school or to learn. So excited. Alright, so well, I hope you guys have a good day, and hope you enjoyed my first vlog. And it wasn't too bad. This is a bumpy road. So it's oh my gosh. Alright. Well, see ya.